This animation illustrates that when the spin axis is placed vertical at the equator, the drifting rate is 0 degrees per hour, while the tilting rate is 15 degrees per hour, as shown in the animation. Note, the drifting rate is 0 degrees per hour, but the azimuth will change after the spin axis attains maximum tilt, as after this, the tilt is directed towards the west. There is no drift as far as the vertical axis is concerned.